Good afternoon, guys. My name is Louis. I'm a 100 plus guide from Triple M. Triple M means Mavro the Mondial Money Movement. It's a community whereby people help each other financially. You are not forced to join. You join on your own willing. So it's a community whereby we donate money to one another. You can donate money from even 100 rand to someone else. Obviously, you get a reward of 30% a month of that money you provided help with. And then you can also get help maybe after a month or after 2 months, depending on your needs, on when do you need it. So today I'll be doing this charity for a crash in Lesedi preschool, whereby I'll give them these goods for the kids and for their needs and so forth. So you guys, in Triple M, to register, only need a working email address, your phone number, your bank details, or your Bitcoin wallet, if you are using Bitcoin. Your bank is for when you need to get money. You don't have to put it same time. It must be there in the system. You need your email address, a working email address, and your phone number only. And you're not forced to donate maybe 1,000 or so much. You can donate as little as you have if you want to be part of the community. And there are risks involved, because everything has got risk. Just walking from that side coming here is a risk, because a car can bump into you. So everything has got risk. Like this one, you can have risk like bad publicity from the media. You can have panic from people. Let's say they hear that, they are using Bitcoin. Do you guys know what is a Bitcoin? Okay, that means I'm talking to the right people who knows the digital currency which we are using right now. It will be the next currency taking over the world, whereby everyone will be using a Bitcoin.